What started as a bad tweet has now turned into an aggravated assault charge. Amira Lewis tweeted this, saying she had the best glow up of the century. Well, the before picture is actually a picture of Amira Peterson, a 17-year-old with Down syndrome. As you can imagine, people online were outraged. Even the real Amira was upset over the tweet. But it seems that trouble didn't end there for the Twitter troll. Manfield ISD police have released this mugshot of Amira Lewis, arrested for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon after they claim she stabbed a teen girl in the left arm and right leg last Saturday. It all went down here, at Timberview High School parking lot. Lewis now sits in the Tarrant County Jail. Maybe it's time this Amira takes some advice from the girl she used for likes.
We always look great. We're always beautiful.
Inner beauty will get you a lot farther in life, long after the glow-up has faded.